great Young and Dundas Square over here in Toronto. So anyways, I wanted to share a new song with you guys called I Don't Care. Basically, the song is written and dedicated to my girlfriend. I recently put out a video on YouTube it was featured with me and my girlfriend. We were just talking about an event, and then all of a sudden, I got negative comments from people saying, oh, you're not going to make it, you guys are not right for each other, blah, 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 this and that, you know? And I wrote this song based on how I was feeling. I said, you know what, I don't care what people say, only God and only ourselves know what's really going on. We don't really know what's really the truth. So this song is called I Don't Care.
Trying to pick something up, so I said I'ma have to decline. They asked for reasons why I don't wanna have fun tonight. They said, Jay, you deserve a break, but they don't understand. I wanna be a faithful man to my girl. I'm a changed man, and I'm not who I was before. Finally found love, but you're so far away. You are what I'm waiting for. I don't care the miles that stand between us. Don't care if time starts pushing through. Don't care what the people think about us. I'm gonna find my way to you. Cause darling, we're stronger, we're troopers. Not your average kind. It's not like the ones before. Finally found love, though you're so far away. You are worth the waiting for. I don't care the miles that stand between us. Don't care if time starts pushing through. Don't care what the people think about us. I'm gonna find my way to you. Cause darling, and though there are times we can't find understanding or peace of mind, I'm just so glad that these times are shared with you, only you. Baby, your love is not based on what other people say. Only ourselves and God know the truth.
Together. This is a song that I wrote called Well Done. And Gabe, I was wondering if I could borrow your capo, man. I don't know if Gabe's out there. This song was written for my grandmother. The message of the song is just to love while you still can. Don't take the people that you have in your life for granted, because you never know what you have until it's gone. Thanks, Gabe. And my grandma was just a very God-fearing woman, and she always taught us to go in the right ways of the Lord. And I just dedicate this song to grandma today, and I hope you guys just get the message of this song. Thank you guys. Now I'd like to call up the full group for the last final set.